This is the quote that gets me up out of bed at 5 a.m. every day. And 9 times out of 10, I fucking hate inspirational bullshit. But I was listening to this book when I was in my worst depression, and this guy was saying, what happens if you live every day the way you are right now? And when you die, you talk to God, and God slides a piece of paper across the table and says, this is who you were supposed to be. This is what you could have done. What happened? And the thought of the person that I was supposed to be and all of my excuses haunting me for the rest of my life is a hell of a lot scarier than waking up.